Bellwood, a good place for us to be in, a wonderful place, where there are tons of new things that happen in our little town, like the work district, and how friendly this world is, and the mythological creature that roams around. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce you to Bellwood. As we can see here, for part of our work district, we have China Chef and Pizza Bros, where they're always work there, all the time, no help intended. That's the best place you can start at.
Here we are at our last two spots in our work district. One of those places we have...
Alright, hello.
Let me ask you a question.
Yeah?
Have you seen Marcel? I haven't seen him in years.
Okay, let's just go. Let's go.
So, anyway.
Oh, God. All right, he hit him wall. All
here's
right.
Here's we have an... We already mentioned the hometown market. And... We also have Dollar General.
Where is he?
Oh, God, he's coming back. All right, so let's just...
What we're going to discuss is how friendly this place is. We have my friend Zach here, and me and him have been best friends for a very long time.
That's right, buddy. Max, look, a North American bald eagle.
Oh, dude, that looks so cool.
Like... Hey! Just grab the boy!
You see? It's just a friendly place.
My name is Zach Salome of the Zach Salome Hunting Lodge of Bellwood East Squad 98. Today I'm going to teach you how to hunt mythological beasts from all around the world. Now, you see, every place in the world has their own monster. America has Sasquatch, and Mexico has the blood-sucking chupacabra thing. Now, you see, here in Bellwood, we have a beast that strikes fear in every animal in the county. We're only talking about the one and only Squirrel-dereen.
So, what do you know about the Squirrel-dereen?
Half squirrel, half Wolverine.
Alright then, and are you sure it's out here?
Yes, I've seen it 89 times.
89.
Every night, I go through a night of whiskey, and I come out here, and boom, I see it.
Jeez. Oh, wait. Wait a minute, what is that? Looks like a...
We found it!
We found it. Oh, are you sure that's safe to be around?
Yes. See, water supply. Look how healthy that water looks. I could drink from that, but I'm not going to. And now you see, the creature uses its sharp claws to dig its den, and it goes underneath. Now you see, they're very intelligent. They're smarter than chimps and dolphins, because they like to attack from...
Oh, oh God! Ah, run! Run! Ah! Ah! Oh my God. Brian, I'm so happy you got here. A freaking squirrel terrain just tries to attack us!
Wait,
hey, over here, come on, get him up, come on, we need to get to the car, alright, oh my God, okay, we're done here, what do you mean, well, ladies and gentlemen, there you go, that was Bellwood Annis, Oh, jeez. Okay, then.
Oh, no. Here's a little song I wrote. I'd want to sing it note for note. Don't worry.
I'm gonna have
a okay. Be happy.
Oh, we got it. Was way too early.
In every life we have some trouble. When you worry, you make it double. Don't worry.
Oh, jeez. Oh, hello.
I got a question for you, bud.
Oh, God.
Yes? Where's my cell?
Okay, let's... The hole?
Don't worry.
Oh, God.
Be happy.
When a woman gets drunk at night, and they will, you know what?
Let's just
find him anyway.
Let's just go. Please don't trip.
They're smarter than chimps and dolphins. Don't tell Jeffrey. They attacked us from behind.